But this is a pricey pileup. It's in Japan. You got to take a look at this. 14 exotic sports cars traveling in a group and crashing that way, too, unfortunately. The wreckage yesterday included, it's just painful to read, 8 Ferraris, 2 Mercedes-Benz, and, of course, a Lamborghini. Damages totaling over $1 million. Hopefully, they have insurance.